series for Fallout 4. And today we are going to go after Dry Rot Gulch as the final fun zone that needs to be cleared in Nuka World. Now you can see that I've wandered into a kind of a weird place. I believe that this is where the cars enter the Nuka World area, and I just thought it would be a neat place to go to start the video because you might have noticed that I've been trying to do these in a way that gives me some interesting visual distinctiveness for the start of the video. And you can kind of see over there, there's some weird fog stuff. It'd be tempting if this were if I were facing east right now, then you might think that that's the glowing sea. But as I'm facing west, that must have been where a different nuclear strike happened. Now, unfortunately, because I was wandering out here, I do need to swing by a settlement to drop off some stuff, since that was kind of a pose for the camera moment. But I will go do that, and then we will go after Dry Rot Gulch, and I think we are set to hand it to the pack. So we have a combat rifle, handmade sniper rifle. The handmade weapons from Nuka World, they're kind of goofy. They're not... I think the main issue I have with using them is that it's really hard to get enough of them, or enough of their ammo, for it to make sense to use them as weapons. It's not quite that they're too precious to use, but because weapons weigh things in Fallout, you need to be really selective with what you're going to take out with you on the road. Because otherwise, you're just not going to be able to carry very much. Okay, so Ada isn't carrying anything. We are ready to go. Now, where is it? It is... I will turn this on for my map. And now... over here. Okay, so Dry Rot Gulch, it is a western-themed zone. Presumably the kid... I think that this might have been set up to be shaped a little bit like one of the Disney Worlds, Disneylands, or something. So it's composed of a bunch of different zones, each of which has a pretty strong theme. And so this is western theme, and there's a danger of bloodworms.
Bloodworm menace, but fear not, for I am the Silver Shroud!
Well, now we got I don't know.
Dastardly villains taken root in the mine, you say? They shall face my terrible justice!
The door to Marmot! You'll need to prove to them your good luck, little dog.
Oh, that is hilarious. I love the Silver Shroud dialogue.
You have what it takes to be one of my deputies. Come on. on.
Yeah, so we're told to go and talk with his deputies to get the keys to enter the area where the bloodworm infestation is happening.
Nice. Missing any fantastic dialogue. Don't have the key.
Interesting. Somebody's log. Contain electronics. Logs. Lot of logs. Oh, and this controls the music for the area. That's interesting. Okay, well, here I think I see that I should be able to jump over it just by going up a few steps. Okay. Legendary creature, the cave target. Gives endurance. Not that useful. Minuteman out there. Oh wait, actually, I have been wearing this. Yeah, this is the downside of having switched to an alternate outfit. Actually, let's just switch back. Goggles. Well, So we are wearing cappy glasses. And we are wearing a chest piece. So it definitely is the Sentinel's chest piece that we pass off to. Where are you? There you are.
Hey.
What can I do for you?
Okay. Weight is reduced.
Oh, thank goodness, it's the new deputy. You got to help me. My herd of giddy-up buttercups have all fled the pokey. You gotta track them down and bring what do you say?
Rustle up some...
Appreciate.
Okay, so... Traders came here. Another Star Corps. Always good to have one of those. And things apparently went pretty wrong for them.
Make sure you don't leave anything useful behind.
So what he wants is a giddy-up buttercup dropped into his corral. So we need to find one. Markers are not helping.
Are you injured, man? My apologies.
It looks very, very plausible. It's a nice themed park to go and see. There's a theater there. Not jump. Okay. This took some effort.
So, you're the new deputy. Well, I ain't impressed yet. Let's see how you handle an old-fashioned quick draw duel. The rules are simple.
Hold on to your hat, would-eyed.
Let's see. Mm-hmm. Hey, now, we get all right, gunslinger.
Western revolver.
Let's take this out to the street.
So he wants to have...
I count to three. Then we draw. One, two, three. That was some fancy shooting there, partner. You earned this. Hope you show the... those outlaws what a real deputy of Dry Rock Gulch can do, and have a few extra rounds for that six shooter I gave you.
Okay, cool. It looks like the game engine is flexible enough that if you're firing at him, it does not make him hostile.
There she is, the fastest gun in the West.
I mean, it completely fits plot thematically. It's just maybe a little bit unexpected, or something which you might reasonably wonder if...
Reserve your tickets now and be the first to ride our Angry Anaconda coaster opening soon at Safari Adventure.
A bottle of Nuka-Cola while the root-based flavor with neat hospitality is a big... I got three orders of drinks I need you to deliver.
Mm-hmm.
The people of Dry Rock...
Appreciate.
Okay, so
traveling with you is proving to be quite uplifting.
We have some things to deliver. But let's first grab some of this stuff. I'm pretty sure that it's gonna be a
Terrence, another human. If you're looking for a refreshing way to make it through the day, try a Nuka-Cola Dark. Same great cola taste with an alcohol twist. Attention guests, if you've lost your hidden Cappy glasses, additional pairs can be purchased from any souvenir stand in any of our parks.
Okay, so I still have not seen... The problems with just trying to use your intuition to find places, and that if your intuition is a solid enough thing, then you're always going to have the same instincts.
Get along, little doggy.
And it might lead
dry
you to always explore the same place, no matter how much time you spend. Unless you can remember that you explored the place, but if you don't have great memory, and you have a certain tendency to do things in a certain order.
Check all the new gondola refreshment stands. Those giddy-up buttercups have got to be hiding around there.
I guess that's an idea. Let's see it here. There's more over here. Well, that's interesting. So many are out here. Probably not worth your park to have most of its restrooms out of order. Sounds...
You have what it takes to be one of my deputies.
We'll go and see if we can make it up here. Use those Skyrim jumping skills. And then in Skyrim, it was generally possible to hop all the way up.
Due to unforeseen circumstances, the daily duel of Nuka Knight and the Nuka Cola Dark Knight has been postponed until further notice.
For
Star Control are now full for the day. Please speak to a park concierge for additional information.
Let's see. So we're back here. We can get the feeling that we're not meant to be up here, so there's probably not a lot of stuff in the way in this area, but a little harm in trying, hopefully. For them to rest, because lots of other people to reach them. Except for maybe those flying ants, but I'm guessing they probably died of old age. Which in the Fallout world, you're doing pretty well. If you're not of old age, then something terrible. Yeah. So obviously somebody cared about this area enough to make a place, but they didn't care enough to stick anything in that here, which is probably the reason there's a tower there. Not sure if there's way on top of the tower, but it has a certain appeal. Yeah, I don't see a way up there, so I'm gonna guess that that's more of a decorative tower thing. Okay, so that was not being a particularly productive way. Find Giddyup Buttercups. I wonder if I can just head back to this. Oh! There we go. That is what we wanted.
Attention guests!
Hunt you
in case of emergency, anti-venom is available at the exit for the reptile house.
Buttercup, you wish to leave us behind. Nicer in the corral. Here. Good job there. Cowgirl. If I ever need someone to tame these broncos again, I'll give you a holler. Here's my part of the safe
while
combination.
The world,
good luck in
Mars,
Mulligan's Mars.
Orange, orange, now available at any one of our
so
park concessions.
We have the three parts of the safe combination, and we can go and do the final part of this region, although it's actually
feeling thirsty, visit Doc Fosby's saloon.
We can head there now. Now that we have met Morgan's Mind Key. Sweet. Doesn't look like there's another zone that we can see there. Maybe it's not part of this area. something that way. But we'll ignore it for now. And push ahead on.
Howdy, partners. Welcome to Dry Rock Gulf, where it's always
fine. I'm guessing that only for rare special events would they ever require people to hunt down a key. Because clearly this dialogue is programmed, so it must be pre war.
Careful, man. No more hiding.
But if you actually want people to visit your park,
can't open it from this end.
It's got to have been easier to get into the interesting bits, so it probably was just a rare event that they were doing that just happened to be setting up when the bomb stopped. Okay, so. Is that a person? That's weird. It looks like they died pretty recently. Yeah, they must have. But that is pretty fascinating. They died so recently that their body is still intact. I guess maybe I shouldn't be too fast to assume that anything I take here would not be missed.
Sweet.
I'm guessing that somebody did. Okay, so there's the blood. Or at least a blood room. Maybe there's more than one. Okay, so no, apparently there is only one.
Well done, man.
Oh, that is disgusting. Really disgusting. if they require a queen to lay eggs, we kill the queen. And if none of the eggs are capable of producing a new queen, then we have doomed their infestation here to end. Some nice looking piece of armor here. Might give them to some of my settlers.
Yes.
That exit that we saw earlier, cement, which unfortunately exhausts a lot of our weight budget, but at the same time, cement is so important to some of the things that we build that I'm willing to spend it on that. Here, they were pretty well armed. I think in some of the lore in the game, there was a worry about a Chinese invasion, whether realistic or not.
That's it.
And that's used to justify the use of military, equipment for non-military things, with the thought that if an invasion did begin, we'd be able to very quickly be ready to resist the invasion, which is maybe an admirable thought, but it's a terrible idea. That it means that any accident with your
everything seems to be proceeding according to plan, ma'am.
It means that any accident can very easily lead to a lot of civilian deaths. And so you really wouldn't want to do that. It's a terrible idea. Unless you absolutely had to, and for some reason you could guarantee you had a very high level of belief, a reasonable high level of belief.
Remember to show your park admission stub to get half off an order of Nuka fries at Cappy's Cafe.
Aww, did you have fun in Mulligan's mine? Tussle with any bad outlaws?
It was everything.
Well, all right.
Sure.
Here, take some soup. You and your...
Mm-hmm.
Cool. So that's it. So now we have to go and decide which gang is going to get this. Now, we've been handing a lot to the operators. I think only one to the pack so far. I'm going to give another one to the pack. Just because this seems like the kind of place that the pack would fit in. And I don't want any mistake.
You have what it takes to be one of my deputies. Come on over
and, have the pack
and
as my
find out.
Gang. I don't need that. That's how I do it. It is up here, and for some reason there's a ladder here.
Feeling thirsty? Visit Doc Boss Bakes Saloon for a free Nuka-Cola.
So the pack has this. The operators have a lot of this. We're ready to go. We should go talk with Gage. First, we're going to swing by the Nuka World Red Rocket. Drop off our accumulated stuff. been using much in the way of plasma weapons because I don't have enough plasma ammo. And I probably won't for quite some time. Love the way that this stuff looks. Not sure that my character would like the way that it fits, but that is a very underexplored topic in the game, so it's probably not worth worrying about. The cherry, orange, victory, wild, grape. Always good to have some stuff there. This is the spice bag meat. Don't really have much in the way of stealth boys. And blood packs are not that useful. Okay, so we are ready to go and talk with Gage. Oh, might as well go grab our haul. And then we will swing by whoever Gage is.
Guns, hats, and horse? My kind of pleasure.
Heads up.
Yes.
Hey, Ada.
These are for you.
Okay. So. Head back to the Fizztop Grill. Which I believe is where Gage hangs out. If he's not traveling with you. Maybe. That whatever you drop off in that container doesn't get reset. Where is Gage? He's inside, apparently. Either that or he's downstairs. He might be downstairs.
You can try me. So everybody gathers round because it's clear this is gonna be the coolest thing.
Okay, so these are connected for some reason. I thought that the external elevator was the only way to get up here. That really wouldn't make any sense because I don't use that kind of elevator very far. But you can't always rely on what would make sense pre-war in a game like this because developers make mistakes.
Oh, well, I'll be damned. You actually did it. Nuka World is ours. All of it.
I made a promise to all of you, and I...
You make it sound like you've just got to understand. Mm-hmm. Now that we're here, I'm thinking it's time.
Aiming pretty high, aren't you, Gage?
Nah, taking back Nuka World is a... These bunch of savages in an operation this big, Commonwealth has a ton of...
Wow, nuts. I was just starting to get...
Now you're starting to sound like Cole. He was always content to just barely... We don't gotta rush into... If we're aiming to grab a piece, I say we go have ourselves... He floated this idea before. It's... Uh-huh. He's in charge of the caravan.
You trust this?
You ought to know by now. But Shank's on the level.
What's he gonna do?
Maybe. Just head over and talk.
Sure.
And while you're doing that... I've already got the... It's about time we should... Oh, and if you want my advice...
Okay, so, we've done this. Now, you notice that I just got the achievement from Steam. Maybe, I'm not sure if that pop-up got captured or not. The reason that happened is that previously I played with a mod installed, and if you install any mods in Fallout, it disables all achievements.
You know, in a lot of instances,
Poor life choices will get you killed. Made some good moves, boss.
Which is a little bit weird because he can use console commands all he wants, and they can basically a lot of mods sort of automate console commands.
Buck, it's been real busy lately. Guess things are going well.
Well, hello there, young lady. Welcome to... I'm Mira.
I haven't been a young...
You know, a lot of people... Now, before you... Error.
Sure. Are you finished? We...
You are clear...
The only malfunction...
System... Oops! Sir, please contact a new...
A malfunction?
Internal systems monitor when functionality was... My audio was... Now, don't you worry. As I was about to...
Right.
Be sure to collect... If you have any... And remember...
Tell me more.
I'd be delighted. Spread throughout once you've got a...
I'll keep an eye out.
Happy hunting! What else would you like to know?
No questions.
In that case, Error.
You're still here.
System, have a great...
So, malfunctioning robot. Somebody hacked. But it gives us the quest for quest medallion, for perk medallions. Already have a bunch of those. So I'm dismissing a few.
Well, look who...
Now we need to save the game here because this is one of the buggy parts.
Liking what you've done with the place, boss. Gang certainly haven't seen people this... Never formally. And if you're standing, how long it takes...
It sound...
Because it is. Giving the gangs, but providing them... I can't think of a better way, if that interests you.
Okay.
Music to me. So getting us set up in territory. And there are two ways to claim you. Or I can get a crew together and you want to talk them off.
Get a gang together.
Now, once, of course.
Sure.
And none of you. Which gang you want to join you on the job?
The operators.
Got it. That just leaves... Now, for a new Taffington boathouse, though I'll need to go... We're not always gonna... So, you ready to pick the spot for Nuka World's first new homestead?
I'm ready.
Good. So, where you want to do this?
So, now, if you don't actually want to do violence, you can just pick a place that is uninhabited. And that's usually what I do. I think I have not even discovered Outpost Simontia yet. So, let's do there.
Let me... Yep, that place. So, East, I'll have some of our... Now, you're not going to be able to take a direct... Now, if you're looking... The crew that's joining you is just going to have standard kits, though. If you want to arm them up different, show those seven.
Okay. So we have the option to go and get free goodies from one of the other gangs. But I think I'm just going to try and do this quickly. So let's go and do it. Simontia, but we have not discovered it yet, so we're going to have to make a mad dash east. I'm going to swing by Red Rocket to drop off any stuff I don't want. The nice thing about this is that if you do it right, and if you go for empty settlements, then A, you don't have to kill people, which might not be the style. B, real quick. Not caring too much. Great. Okay, so to get here, we're gonna start at Satellite Station Olivia and then just run eastwards. Regenerated, but I just don't care. is another settlement right by Outpost Simoncha that I could discover. Maybe I'll discover it. I turned around because I did not want to lose track of it. Where are you? Okay, where is it? I want to see if you have any goodies on you that I care about. I can't even see your corpse, though. There it is.
Find anything useful?
Not actually useful, but... oh well. Let's reload. The Tempine's Bluff. Good to know about. This is actually one of my favorite settlements, because it's a settlement where if you really know what you're doing, you can make something nice out of it, but it's not the easiest thing in the world. And so I kind of enjoy the challenge of that. There's some tricks with how you can build... I hope this is a safe amount to drop. Yep, good.
Light him up!
Robots around you to take care of security. Well, you can see that it's working well for me. And it should work well for them, too.
Hey there.
Boss, did a little recon on the target. Just some nuisances this time. Nothing a little firepower won't fix. Time for us to move in?
Let's get this show on the road.
Hell yes.
Okay, so... we're gonna change to something with the room apart because we don't wanna be my assault.
This shouldn't take long.
Hey.
Yeah. I'm thinking this place will do. At least once we get some supplies coming in. You ought to head back, boss. Let him know how it went.
Okay. So. Oh. So Outpost Samosa is now a raider settlement affiliated with our type of raider. And we haven't had to kill any innocents to do it, which is great. But the thought here is that if you're very careful, you can do all of this without hurting any innocents.
Word going around is there's some new raider boss. I'll make sure you're cut. So, now that we got...
Mm-hmm.
If you want to hang on to this... I'll make sure those any caps they provide, and the more a settlement. Now, like before, or you and a...
Uh-huh. Let me talk to them.
Sure, sure. So, which crew you want keeping an eye on the place once you...
So, let's see. We can do... I think the operators.
The operators.
I'll send word along. Then all that's left is the target. No settlements. And if you ever want to... The slog might... What's the target?
We could do Ten Pines Bluff. Or Green Top Nursery. That's a robot settlement. I'd be a little bit weird about that. But on the other hand, if we can just pay them... then it's not too bad. But I like building stuff there. Ten Pines Bluff is another place I like building stuff, though. Maybe Green Top Nursery.
Huh. Was that... Yep. That place'll do. So, to get these set, you can try convince Lizzie Wyeth. Plus, building a nuke or your Pip-Boy.
Uh-huh.
And if none of that works, well... I suppose you could always try.
Sure.
And it's worth remembering plenty of what...
Okay. So... I at least feel that we're ethically more or less in the clear for convincing robots to... particularly if we pay them to feed another settlement, because they don't really have a whole lot to do with the food otherwise. Okay. So we are heading to... Where is it? It is... Oh, did we choose Green Top? I thought we chose Grey Garden. Fudge. Oh, that is... Well, shucks. Did not mean to do that. I don't quite remember what's in Green Top Nursery. This place. Okay.
Hey, you.
Hey, you want to tell me what you're doing here?
You ever heard of
the theme park?
Never mind. I'm leaving.
Okay, so it looks like in order to get him to accept the payment thing, it might help for me to build the transmitter, which will make convincing easier. So let's do that. As we can get. Agatha Express, which gives us +3 to charisma. And we might use some meds, which will bump up our charisma even further. If I have anything suitable, which maybe I don't. I thought I did. Definitely not psycho. Not men hats. Well, okay. We're gonna save because I really don't want to.
Hey.
Just some raiders with a radio station. Nothing to be afraid of. What can I do for you?
I'm here to make you an offer.
I don't know.
Hmm. How about you and I make a deal?
You'll pay me?
Hey, everybody. Bad news. We got some new management.
Okay, so you hate them. You didn't need to kill anybody. I can switch back into my normal outfit. To have needed to hurt anyone. We can still do these quests. It's a big win.
Sounds like they're gonna tear the place apart if we don't get the hell out of there.
Then I guess we'll just have to let them know who they're dealing with. You did good. Now get going. The adults are gonna discuss this. Figure this would happen sooner or later. Our outposts caught the attention of some... an outside crew of raiders that... suppose this provides us a...
Were you thinking about the...
Look, boss. And I'm thinking it's time. But you should probably get going. Wouldn't be neighborly.
Okay. So... head back to Outpost Sinonja to deal with a threatening rival raider gang. Again, all of these quests are super, super buggy, so we have to be careful about that.
Charge around here. I'll tear their heart out.
Let's trade.
Fine.
I'm here. Your goddamn idiot leader, a piece of my mind. Now where
I
are you?
I suggest we take as much as we can
you,
carry.
You, the Nuka world. You give me one good reason.
You listen.
You talk to me like...
kind of useless. They just don't do a lot. Okay, so what do we have down there? We have, like, there's a person. Not sure if it's one of ours or not. Nope, it's one of the opponents. Yeah, anytime you do any of these quests, there's a decent chance that the game will not recognize that you've progressed. Fallout, or Skyrim, had this kind of problem a lot. Fallout a little bit less so. It's a lot more stable, but it's not fully stable.
Boss! Someone's coming through the gauntlet! Go see Fritch. He'll tell you what to do.
Heard some rumbles. This one didn't get you either. Figure I shouldn't be surprised.
So?
Well, so I suppose your reason to keep a crew loyal just have to make sure that they've got some. Uh-huh. Now, if you want me to... Sure. Uh-huh. No better tool. Now, depending on the state of the place when you hit it, this first outpost, uh-huh. all you've got to do is build up. If you want to run some, uh-huh. and I was thinking, with the outpost coming, you just let me know if that's something. So, there anything I can do?
I want you to head to...
Sure thing, boss. Where am I going? Suppose I better get him.
Okay. So he's gonna head out there, which is pretty nice. And I'm gonna quickly... go take care of... I'm gonna go do one of the... periodic combats that you get in the combat zone. It's quite nearby here. Oh, there it is. You just need to talk to a guy. He'll go set it all up.
I heard you were looking for me.
You heard the alarm, right? That means someone... What happens next is...
Time to put on a...
Hell yeah! Uh-huh. Just head for the...
Okay. It's kind of hard to tell the token dispensers from the medallion dispensers, and I often get a little bit confused. Because they look pretty much identical, I believe. But yeah, I think we're going to end the video after wiping out this guy. Whoever made it through the gauntlet. And then in the next video, we will finish getting all the Raider settlements. Or finish getting more of them. Actually, given how low content these are, it might be better for me to just do those off camera. And then just come back to the final quest. But let's at least take care of the gauntlet here. I think that's what I'm gonna do.
The other gangs.
Okay. Let's see who we have here. Thank you.
We'll take care of the territory, boss. After all, put it in good hands.
Okay, so that's going to be the end of this video. In the next, we will be probably wrapping up a lot of the Nuka World content, since we're getting kind of near the end of this DLC. It'd be good to go back into some main quest things. Take care, and bye-bye.